Two individuals tragically died after driving a car into a flooded Liverpool road. The occupants of a black Mercedes Class 180, a man and a woman, entered the water on Queen's Drive at around 9:20 p.m. Despite recovery efforts by emergency services, they were pronounced dead upon arrival at the hospital. Heavy rainfall caused flooding, and an investigation is underway. Police urge witnesses and those with footage to come forward.